Africa is splitting in two. Deep beneath the continent, tectonic plates are pulling apart, creating the East African Rift. It stretches 6,000 kilometers from Ethiopia to Mozambique. In places like Ethiopia's Afar region, cracks are already visible from space. The rift expands just 7 millimeters a year, but over millions of years, that's enough to divide the continent. Scientists predict that in about 10 million years, East Africa will break away, forming a brand new ocean between two continents.